Hey guys, this is another inspired hairstyle from the Issa Rae series that I'm doing. This is hairstyle number two. And if you want to know how I got this hairstyle, just watch the video. Keep on watching. And guys, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you guys hear the fan, this is like the best lighting right now for me, right now this morning, just to put up my camera and keep it moving. And I apologize if y'all hear that. Anyway, like I said, if you want to know how I got this hairstyle, please stay tuned and continue watching. Thanks. Peace.
guys, now I'm gonna sit under the hair dryer for about 30 minutes so I can get my hair dry, because it takes my hair a really long time. I know it's not gonna dry overnight. So I'm gonna sit in the dryer for like 30 minutes. So now I'm getting my comb and my wide tooth comb, and I'm pulling my roots. I'm not going to pull the comb all the way through my hair because it's going to mess up my little bit of texture I have going on. Also, I'm going to be pinning my hair back because my hair is a little bit longer than Issa Rae's in that photos. So this is definitely inspired. It's not exactly like hers. It's inspired. So I have to put some hairpins in there and pin it down a little bit and kind of shape it up.